Тяни. What happened to you? Figured you were dead. Hey, you okay? Did you see what happened to Blue? We didn't know what happened to you and Blue. That's what we were wondering about. What? Come on, man. Look, Brown is dead. Orange got it in the belly.
He's enough! Alive. Enough! You better start talking, asshole. Because we got shit we need to talk about. We're already freaked out. We need you acting freaky like we need a fucking bag on our hip.
Okay, let's talk.
We think we got a rat in the house.
I guarantee we got a rat in the house.
What makes you say that?
Is that supposed to be funny?
Look, we think this place ain't safe.
This place just ain't secure anymore. We're leaving. You should go with us.
Nobody's going anywhere.
Piss on this fucking turd. We're out of here.
Don't take another step, Mr. White.
Fuck you, maniac! It's your fucking fault we're in this trouble.
What's this guy's problem?
What's my problem? Yeah, I got a fucking problem. I got a big fucking problem. With any trick you have, a madman almost gets me shot.
What the fuck are you talking about?
That fucking shooting spree! In the store, remember?
Oh, fuck them. They set off the alarm. They deserve what they got.
You almost killed me! If I know what kind of guy you were, I never would have agreed to work with you.
Are you gonna bark all day, little doggy? Or are you gonna bite?
What was that? I'm sorry, I didn't catch it. Would you repeat it?
Are you gonna bark all day, little doggy? Or are you gonna bite?
Oh, Christ. Hey, look, you two assholes, calm the fuck down. Hey, come on, back up. What, are we on a playground here, huh? Am I the only professional? Fucking guys who act like a bunch of fucking niggers, man. You work with niggers, huh? Just like you two. Always saying they're gonna kill each other.
You said yourself you thought about taking him out.
Fucking said that.
Yeah, I did, okay? I did. But that was then. Right now, this guy is the only one I completely trust. Fucking homicidal to be working with the cops.
You taking his side?
No, fuck sides, man. What we need here is a little solidarity. Somebody's sticking a red-hot poker up our asses. I want to know whose name's on the handle. Fuck. Look, I know I'm no piece of shit. I'm pretty sure you're okay. And I'm fucking positive you're on the level. So let's try and figure out who the bad guy is, all right?
Wow. That was really exciting. I bet you're a big Lee Marvin fan, aren't you? Yeah, me too. I love that guy.